Hey there, me Maliak here. Do you know what today is? Today is Erin's 21st birthday! And also our anniversary wedding. It's actually just a wedding. We'll consume them. Here I come, down the steps. Only the host of the Adventures of Molly here. Not in our cartoon version. Our original forms is back. Enjoy! And now, here's your host, Maliak. Hello! Enjoy them just for now! Huh? Here comes Maliak. Gotta let me start. But right now, they're cooking for an anniversary wedding for Erin's 21st birthday. And even though exactly how this anniversary will felt, even though they're cooking, but now we are just exciting to have fun, dance, eat some. From our show with everybody here with all happy birthday, happy birthday, Mama Erin. Okay, then the party will begin. There's some of those foods over there for Erin's anniversary wedding. And also, happy birthday! Happy birthday to Erin! Happy birthday! Okay, then let's start the show. And for Erin's birthday, and a wedding too. Yeah. It's the anniversary night party. Some of the Japanese songs are in the background just so we can parody this.
Sarah.
Okay, then. Let's get ready for blast off.
Lock in and ready for countdown to blast off.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right, great.
Really, she's got
20 feet. I did that music in FL Studio.
Did you?
It's only for the World Chip Song instrumental version.
Oh, okay.
I was just doing that for a new show called The Adventures of Molly in Our Original Forms. It's like in our human versions.
Oh, is it?
Not in our cartoon version.
What'd you say, Sandy?
Look at all the cactus.
I know.
And they took us to California, Las Vegas last time. That was amazing. And they finally showed me what the doctor trees look like.
Oh, weren't those something?
Yeah.
What trees?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
They have a lot of the Joshua trees in California.
Yeah.
Going gambling yet?
Oh yeah, we went the other day.
Did ya?
We were 12 hours gambling. But we played and we kept getting a return, you know, and then you have to every 2 seconds put money in the machine. Mm-hmm. You know, we'd win like $30, $40. I won $70 for one. But I played on it for like 4 hours.
I've never win anything, and then last time we went with Larry and Tina to, what was it, California, Diane?
Yeah.
I won $600.
Wow, that was good.
Yeah, I thought I was going to have a heart attack.
I have never won anything big.
Me neither. That was the first time.
Well, you have. About 2 months ago, I just won
$1,800.
That means
we're going to
Erin's
wedding.
See, Glenn gave me $20, and he said, try not to. He said, take that and just spend that, because, you know, we didn't want to spend a bunch of money. So when I come back upstairs, I said, here's your 20. And here, this goes with it. And it was another $600.
Wait, we just said there's no surprises at all.
I made about shit when he saw that.
Yep, he did.
Here we are at Erin's birthday party. And we are here for Erin's birthday party too. After the kiss, we will sing to her. One of the best hearts in the universe. There's Glenn. Okay. Well, we take a few seconds to remember that. We should all sing happy birthday to Erin. Yeah, only when she gets here. Nick is the best. Okay, that stick song was a bit more up. There we are. Erin and Cam's birthday. That's today. Yeah, we gotta get ready for the big anniversary for Erin's birthday. Yay! Erin's birthday, here we come! We gotta get things ready for the big day, big day. We gotta get things ready for the special day.
Cutting out, bunting, and making a cake.
It's a celebration for Erin's birthday.
Dressing up smart
and wearing smart shoes.
We took it around, which tie to choose.
We got good things ready for the big day, big day. We got good things ready for the special day.
Cutting my hair.
Brushing my teeth.
Ironing my socks.
Getting out treats. We got a lot of fun stuff. getting invited for a birthday party. We've got a lot of cakes to do.
Fresh minced beef.
We've got a lot of
pastry dish. Got a little bit of margarine.
We got to get things ready for the wedding. Wait, what are we doing? Oh, it's a birthday party. It's a birthday party. I'm sorry. Well, we got to get everything for Erin's birthday party when she comes in. And we'll all yell surprise. We can't wait to surprise her for Erin's birthday. Yeah. Actually, she's still 23. What? Molly, you tell me that. Yeah, can you believe it? Erin's and Cam's birthday? Yeah. Hey, what's going on? Hey, Cam. Even though Erin's here, happy birthday. So, Erin and Cam's birthday is today. So, let's also set it up for the food. And I can't wait for the birthday cake. He's gonna need to blow out the candles. Yeah! Okay, I think that's all for now. But that's not all. We're gonna need to have fun, put the disco lights on. What are we gonna do? There she is! Uh-huh. I thought you were. No, I'm not. She's here. Let's all be here for Erin's birthday. Oh, we're excited to sing happy birthday to Erin. Me too. Only when she gets here. Yeah. Hey, I've been thinking. What's that? Erin and Cam's birthday is today, right? Today is Erin and Cam's birthday? I forgot. Molly, I know you forgot, so you know what day it is, right? Yeah, Erin and Cameron's birthday is today. So we need to figure out after they will kiss, we would sing to them and give them a surprise. Yeah! Only for an anniversary party. Where's that? Today! Yeah! It's time to make a difference by uniting.
From this place we'll get away.
You feel like kind of screwed the day.
There's a method that's contested and exciting.
Operation gets the ship in ship. Cooperation makes everything great. Let's all help them turn the tide. What a difference in
the
sign. Take a step and
the clock goes. Let's get ready! You're fucking welcome on Thursday.
Can't take it. Nice, we're sisters and we're brothers. Since we're all in the best, why not rise to meet the test? There's a way to bring the best out of each other.
There's a monster to die, but the difference is the same. Let's whistle while you work.
That loud?
Not that loud, but good. Great job cooperating, everyone! Woohoo! Yay! Yeah, whistling while you work doesn't even take a hard notch. Are you excited for Erin's birthday? Are you?
Well, yeah.
Doesn't really take a moment when mom's outside. Just look at that. Sounds like a jam going on. Ready? Ready? One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Erin. Happy birthday to you. Here's a birthday girl leaving out of town. Happy birthday, Erin. Here comes the kiss. Make their kiss. Here's.
Oh no, we didn't bring the lighter down. Does somebody have a lighter?
That's funny. Takes after his mother.
Thank you. hold my everlasting love. By the power vested in me by American Marriage Ministries in the state of Arizona, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Yay!
Happy birthday, Erin!
Happy new birthday!
Ready?
That's not her birthday, babe.
It's not his birthday.